example 7.23 by using factor theorem 2 that then so determinant of x plus 1 3 5 2 x plus 2 5 2 3 x plus 4 is equal to x minus 1 the whole square into x plus 9. Okay, wow. That is the given sum. So first nama enna pannom appadina inda determinant consider pannom. So the determinant fulla consider pandra the consider pannite enna number inda determinant la x ku bodala replace pandrappa 0 varudhu apdigiradha kandupidikkanum. Okay, wow. The determinant fulla 0 varanum x ku or value replace panna definitely so the full determinant value 0 vanduchna adu or factor. Okay, wow. அப்படி பார்த்தா இங்க நம்ம என்ன கொடுத்துருக்கோம் x minus 1 the whole square x plus 9 அப்ப இதுதான் ஃபேக்டர் ஆக்சுவலா நீங்க x minus 1 எடுத்து ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணுங்க டெஃபினிட்டா 0 வரும் x is equal to minus 9 எடுத்து ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணா டெஃபினிட்டா என்ன வரும் 0 வரும் ஓகேவா அப்ப இத நம்ம ப்ரூவ் பண்றதுக்கு இந்த டம் மட்டும் நம்ம கன்சிடர் பண்ணி எடுத்துக்கலாம் சோ லெட் அஸ் டேக் தி गिवन வேல்யூஸ் இஸ் லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் சைடு மேட்ரிக்ஸ் ஓகேவா சோ லெட் அஸ் கன்சிடர் டு தி வேல்யூ det of a is equal to determinant of x plus 1 next to 3 next to 5 next to 2 into x plus 2 next to 5 2 into 3 into x plus 4 okay that is the considered value put x is equal to plus 1 put x is equal to plus 1 so which implies that the det of a that is equal to x replaced by plus 1 is going to 2 3 5 next 2 this one is going to 3 next one 5 okay va next one 2 next one 3 next one 5 okay the entire column should be 2 the entire column should be 3 so 2 is a common value 3 is a common value the remaining get value 1 1 1 1 1 1 5 5 5 so for any determinant any two rows any two columns is identically equal that is called c1 is identically two to c2 that determinant is going to 0 so that is det a is equal to 0 okay det a is equal to 0 so therefore x minus 1 is a factor of is a factor of det a okay the first one is completed now x minus 1 is completed next x minus 1 the whole square so again replaced by x minus 1 x is equal to 1 is det a is equal to 0 that is called it x minus 2 the whole square is also a factor of det a clear so am x minus 1 check பண்ணிட்டோம் x is equal to 1 replace பண்றோம் இதே மாதிரி இன்னொரு டைம் செக் பண்ணா डेफिनेटா எத்தனை வரைக்கும் x minus பவர்ல 2 போலாம் இங்க நம்ம 3 டைம்ஸ் செக் பண்ணுச்சுனா 3 டைம் நம்ம செக் பண்ணலாம் அப்ப x minus 2 is a factor of det a first one is completed so next value put x is equal to minus 9 x is equal to minus 9 which implies det of a that is equal to minus 9 is going to minus 8 x is equal to minus 8 next one x is equal to minus 8 so next value next one 3 this one 5 next one 2 so minus 7 next one 5 next 2 next 3 so minus minus 5 okay so next the rule of for this matrix is c1 tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. Okay, ma. C1 tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. That is C1. That is C1. Minus 8 plus 3. That is called minus 5 plus 5. Minus 5 is plus 5 is equal to 0. So, the entire C1 is going to 0. That is det a is equal to 0, 0, 0. Next one. 3 minus 7. 3. Next one. 5 5 minus 5 so for any determinant so for any column any row fully zero that determinant is going to zero that by the property so that is equal to zero det of a is equal to zero so therefore x plus 9 is also factor of debt A. Okay, okay. So again, therefore, the product of factor. The product of factor x minus 1 the whole square into x plus 9 factor is of the degree is equal to, this one is going to 2 times, this one is going to 1 times, this one is 3. Okay, the product of the factor, it is called 3. So next one, again therefore, the leading diagonal degree is leading diagonal degree means that is the leading diagonal. So the degree is the power of this terms is 1, this terms is 1, this terms is 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. Okay, ma'am. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. So this is called 3, this is called 3. Okay, ma'am. So m is 0. So therefore, m is 0. Then the required factor is k only. Okay. Then the required factor is k. That is the property. Okay. Last video discuss pannomle idhe concept m 0 abingra condition vandhuchna next factor na varukom definitely the other factor is k only. Okay. So therefore determinant of the value of this one, determinant of value x plus 1 3 5, next one 2 x plus 2, next one 5, next 2 3 x plus 4, that is equal to k one of the factor, next x minus 1 is a factor, x plus 9 is a factor. Okay, to find out the k value. Okay, to find out the k value, so x replaced by any one of the value, suppose x replaced by 0. Okay, put x is equal to 0, which implies determinant of 1 3 5 2 2 5 2 3 4 equal to k into 0 minus 1 the whole square, next one plus 9. Okay, ma, this one is going to find out the debt value. So expand the form of R1, that is 1 into the first one, 1 into, so 8 minus 15, next one minus 3 into 8 minus 10, next one plus 5 into 6 minus 4 equal to, so 9k. Okay, ma, so to find out the k value, which implies that 1 into minus 7, minus 3 into minus 2, plus 5 into plus 2 is equal to 9k. So this one minus 7 plus 6 plus 10 equal to 9k. Okay, ma, this one is going to 9, so 9 is equal to 9k, which implies k is equal to 1. So therefore, this is the equation number 1. Okay, ma, so therefore equation number 1, which implies that k is replaced by 1, so determinant of x plus 1 3 5, next 2 x plus 2, next one 5, next 2 3 x plus 4 is equal to x minus 1 the whole square into x plus 9. We get the result, show that the result. Okay, wa? So very important point for this area only, that is the very important point. So the product of the factor, next one the leading diagonal factor, so the difference between this factor is going to 0, that is called the required factor is k. So by using k for that place, that is a very important point. Okay, wa?